This one sometimes seems to hate me. It's flipped me off like 5 times in a row before. I think it's mad at me that I created it. An automaton is this mechanical device that imitates life in some way. I like to make pieces that either make people laugh or reflect on how the things we design influence people and nature. My engineering interest came from the gateway drug to engineering, which is Legos. I was a huge Legos kid. That led into the Lego Robotics Competition League, and then I competed with FIRST Robotics. But at the same time, I was taking a shop class, and the guy who taught the shop class, he really encouraged me to sort of combine the engineering and art elements. This keyboard, it's eternally cursed to type hey, and then hi, and then hey, and then hi, over and over and over and over again. I was trying to reflect like the indecision I have when I'm writing emails, like how do I start it? Do I start dear? Do I say hey? Do I say hi? I had a few friends who were working at an ornithology lab where every morning they'd walk around and count dead birds who had died from running into the windows. And so I really started to think about, you know, the tradition of automata is to create the illusion of life. And so I started to think, you know, what if you could subvert that a little bit? It really shows like the power of empathy we have as humans. Is even this thing that is clearly artificial, you know, people can see that's dying and they really feel for it. I don't dream often, but whenever I do, for some reason, it's like just hyper-realistic and very like anxiety-driven. And so one dream that I've had for like the longest time is just like being in a car crash, like just a really long one that just the car is just rotating for like eons. Being human can be a weird experience, and I think sometimes we take the absurdity for granted. I enjoy finding ways to remind people of it.